And then it says Jesus stooped down with his finger. A Greek word stoop there was kupto. It means to bend over. He bent down. He bends down and he took his finger and he's writing something on the ground. And he was ignoring them. He wasn't going to say anything. Because if he said anything, he'd be in trouble. So as you can imagine, Jesus had the gift of knowledge working at maximum capacity. He knew what was going on. And then he started to get revelations about the people that were accusing him, that were standing around him. Guess what those revelations were? Their sins, their adultery, their fornication, their lying, their stealing, their cheating, their demonic behavior. All of a sudden, the word of knowledge picked up this sin from the people that were standing there and accusing him.